Act 7 or 8. It's like you pass through it. You pass right by it on your way to one of the main story quests.
And that's exactly why I got the lock macro for.